So what made you decide you wanted to go into diving?
Breathing underwater, definitely something different. It's amazing, I love every part of it. You know, being in the water physically, it's also a challenge.
All we do is hide away. All we do is hide away. All we do is chase the day. All we do is chase the day.
So I knew it would be physically demanding. But it's fun. I love it.
All we do is lie and wait. All we do is lie and wait. All we do is feel the fade. All we do is feel the fade. I've been upside down. I don't wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground.
It's a challenge every day.
I've been upside down. I don't wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground.
I definitely recommend it to people. It's a lot of fun. It's a crazy experience.
I'm a certified scuba diver. An old guy told me it's a poor man's NASA.
It's like
would you guys agree
space.
With that? Because
it's like being on space.
What was it like? I mean, going down there and zero buoyancy.
All we do is hide away. All we do is hide away. All we do is chase the day. All we do is chase the day. All we do is play it safe.
I just love diving. You can't really, you can explain how amazing it is to people when they've done it. I think everybody kind of, when people have, you know, dove and enjoy it, I think everybody understands why it's just that incredible.
I've been upside down. I don't wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground.
It's just that incredible.
I'll take the sea over space. Two-thirds of the Earth's water, 95% of that's unexplored. You don't know when accidentally you could come across something.
All we do is hide away. All we do is hide away. All we do is chase the day.
Under the water, you're weightless, and it's just one of the most amazing feelings.
All I wanna be is whites and waves. All I did was fail today. All we do, all we do.